yourself a good man on The Young and the Restless.